Have you seen headlines like these coming out of the UK over the last week and maybe you want to lock down your own iPhone? It's incredibly easy. Watch. A couple of versions of iOS ago, Apple introduced what they called advanced data protection, which turns on end-to-end encryption. Basically, here's all this does. Apple holds the encryption key for your data, as do the devices that you own. This takes that encryption key away from Apple and leaves it only on your devices, which means no one without access to your devices can get to your data, even if they get access to Apple's servers. You want that, don't you, right? Of course you do. So here's how we turn it on. To turn it on in your iCloud, go into the setting app and go to the iCloud settings section. What you have to do from here is check if it is already turned on or even available to you. It's not available in all countries. If it's not turned on and it's available to you, then set up either a recovery contact or a recovery key if you want to manage this yourself. And then all you have to do is flip it on. A single click and your data is end-to-end protected. Now, do you need this or want this? Well, it depends on your threat model. But of course, we should all remember, backdoors intended for use by one group often become backdoors that are used by other groups. And if you don't believe me, Google Salt Typhoon. Follow me for more cybersecurity tips and tricks.